So let us discuss about aromaticity. We will discuss about condition when a compound will be aromatic. So that is, what are the conditions that is required for a compound to be aromatic? And the first condition is, compound has to be planar. And the second condition is, it must be a cyclic system. So compound should be cyclic. That is, compound must have a ring system. Next condition we have, that is, all carbon should be sp2 hybridized. In some other cases, in place of carbon, we have oxygen, nitrogen or boron. In that case also, those atoms should be sp2 hybridized. So whatever the atom we have, that should be sp2 hybridized. And the next important condition we have, that is, compound should have Fn plus 2 pi electron. And n is basically 0, 1, 2, 3. So these are integers. So these are the four conditions that must be satisfied, that compound should be planar, it should be cyclic, all atoms should be sp2 hybridized, and it should have 4n plus 2 pi electron. And this is also called Haeckel rule. So the condition 4n plus 2 pi electron is also called Haeckel rule. So let us see, for n is equals to 0, we will have 2 pi electron. If I want to test this compound, that is cyclopropene, whether this compound is aromatic or not. Now see, in this case, this carbon is sp2 hybridized, but this carbon is sp3 hybridized. So this compound is not aromatic. But now, if I make cation of the same compound, and this is called cyclopropenyl cation, now it has 2 pi electron. This compound is also planar. All carbon is sp2 hybridized. So this is sp2, this is sp2, and this is carbocation, so this is also sp2. So all are sp2 hybridized. And this also satisfied, that is, n is equals to 0, Haeckel rule, you will have 2 pi electron. But more condition is required, generally not written, and this is delocalization. Compound must have delocalization. So in this case, we have to check whether compound has delocalization or not. For example, we can write three resonating structure for the same compound. If this bond pair goes here, so we will have another resonating structure of the same compound. Or if I push this double bond here, they will have another resonating structure. So we have delocalization in this case. So this compound is basically aromatic compound. So this is the smallest system that is aromatic. Now let us say, if I have four membered ring, this compound is again aromatic. You can test yourself. It has 2 pi electron. Each carbon is sp2 hybridized. So these are sp2 hybridized. So each carbon is sp2 hybridized. And this is a planar system. And this can be only known from experiment that system is planar. And there is a cyclic system also. So this is a cyclic system. So it satisfies all condition of aromaticity. We can check delocalization. So we can draw 4 resonating structure for this compound. So this goes here. In the next step, we can push this bond pair here. So we'll have positive charge on this carbon and this carbon. We can shift this double bond here. So there are 4 resonating structures that is possible. So delocalization is there. So this compound is aromatic. Similarly, we can have a 5-membered ring system. This compound is again aromatic because it has 2 plus 2, 4. This compound is basically not aromatic because how many pi electron we have? So we have 2 pi electron plus 2 pi electron, that is 4 pi electron. And rule is 4n plus 2 pi electron. So if I plus n is equals to 0, this means I should have 2 pi electron. If I plug n is equals to 1, then I will have 6 pi electron. N is equals to 2, we will have 10 pi electron. But in this case, we have 4 pi electron. So this system is not aromatic. But corresponding anion will be aromatic. For example, if I take anion of the same compound, so there is a lone pair of electron. Now this system has 6 pi electrons, so 2 pi electron, 2 pi electron, and 2 pi electron we have here, and that is we have 6 pi electron. So this system is aromatic. One can check whether there is a delocalization or not. So one can make 5 resonating structures for this compound. So 5 resonating structures are possible. So you can try yourself.